What's up, big man? How you doing?
Okay, thank you, brother.
Welcome.
Hey, guys.
How you doing?
Thank you.
Excuse me? Tell it to her. Tell me about this one.
Caleb's style. If you play Dungeon or watch, if you play Dungeons and Dragons or watch Critical Role, this was William O'Brien's character that he made of.
Yeah.
And this is all like of his elements that are in his study. I painted them in there. And the Superfine. Superfine. Oh, his famous quote was like, "I want to bend reality to my will." So I feel like that's what he was contemplating, and I feel like, you know, holding a skull like it's like a symbol of death. Because it's a female pelvis bone, you know how the baby, the womb is carried on top of the pelvis bone. It rests on top of the pelvis bone. That's why when women get pregnant and they get bigger and bigger, their hips kind of
spread.
They kind of spread, but it's holding on for with their strength. And yeah, I just call that a mother's bone.
What else?
Powers of Galatea.
What's the name of this one?
Flowers for Galatea. Oh, I want to do that one. But this is, you know, if you know the story of Galatea and her, the guy that made her, it's like a mythological story, a Greek mythology story, and she is made out of marble.
Yeah.
But when the guy that made her, like, you know, he wanted a lover, so he carved her out, and then she came to life. So that was that.
So tell me about this one.
This one happens.
Called Magnolia Thief. It's just kind of my concept of what a harpy would look like. You know, harpies from, once again, Greek mythology. It was kind of my concept of what a harpy would look like. They said they have armor. Like, it was like armored birds, half bird, half female. You know, I can see like the little feathers here. The bronze armor. They have like talons on the fingers and the feet. So, yeah. You can see that in the picture. I don't know, her face is kind of like she's spooky. It clearly spoke today. Since that's his favorite painting ever.
Stay tuned and watch who is getting wrapped with this. Watch what car is getting wrapped.
This one is still recording. It's called Hapion Prism, and if you look at the wings of a butterfly, it kind of shimmers. Like if you look closely, there's like little shimmery powder on it, and that's how I got the idea for like the different texture and how the light hits. Can you see it?
You have to see it in person to really appreciate it.
Yeah. You can see there's like a little bit of embroidered thread. Yeah.
My thing is for you right now.